Let's learn about benign versus cancerous tumors. There are important differences between benign and cancerous tumors. One of the most notable differences is benign tumors have well-defined borders, while cancerous tumors have irregular borders. Let's take a closer look at benign tumors. Benign tumors are well-defined and often encapsulated, whereas cancerous tumors have irregular margins. Benign tumors don't divide as rapidly as cancerous tumors. We say benign tumors have a low mitotic index, whereas cancerous tumors have a high mitotic index. Benign tumors also have tissue that is more regular or undifferentiated. Benign tumors are named after the tissue from which they develop. An example of a benign tumor is a lipoma, which develops from adipose or lipid-containing tissue. Leiomyomas, or uterine fibroid tumors, develop from the middle layer of the uterus called the myometrium. Meningiomas develop from the coverings of the brain called the meninges, particularly the middle layer called the arachnoid mater. Let's take a closer look at cancerous tumors. Cancers, or neoplasms, which means new growth, are characterized by rapid abnormal cell division. Cancer cells can also metastasize or spread to other tissues. Cancerous or malignant tumors are also named after the tissue from which they develop. Examples include lymphomas, which develop from lymph nodes, leukemia, which develops from leukocytes or white blood cells, carcinomas, which develop from epithelial tissue, and adenocarcinomas, which develop from glandular tissue. Here is a comparison of two epithelial tissues. The normal tissue on the left contains cells with similar shapes that produce a regular border. The cancerous tissue on the right contains undifferentiated cells that produce a very irregular border. Here is an image of small cell lung cancer. Notice the abnormally shaped cells with loss of cytoplasm. This is Hodgkin's lymphoma. Here we see a large number of irregularly shaped cells. Carcinoma in situ is characterized by tumors from epithelial or glandular tissues that have not become invasive or spread to the other tissues. Notice how the tumor has not broken through the basement membrane or stroma to invade other tissue. I hope you've learned something about benign and cancerous tumors. Please stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.